Welcome to Sundays with Amber. So glad that you're here.
Come to a seat on a blanket or a pillow or a block.
And I think that's all you'll need today. As you come to your seat, lift your shoulders up, back, and down. And just do that one more time. So rolling the shoulders up, back, and down. Keep them back and down, the collarbones wide. Align your head right over the rest of your spine. So not jutting the chin forward or dropping the chin. Looking downward to the floor, closing your eyes. The word Dharma can translate to a couple of things. It's our path, our purpose for being here. It can also translate to harmonious relationships. You just sit for a moment and slow your breath down, where it becomes more rhythmic and full as a result of cultivating that. To ask yourself the question, how do you relate to your body right now, this time? How do you relate to your body? Are you comfortable in your body? What do you do to take care of your body? It's the relationship with your body. And what do you do to take care of your home? What is your relationship like with your friends or family, loved ones, people that you know? Is anyone in particular standing out to you right now? What is your relationship like with your work or career? Understanding our relationships can help us get clearer about our path. Place your hands at your heart, take a breath in, a breath out. Open your eyes. Lean back and move your legs into a shape that's called Sukhasana, easy pose. So the feet go wide and forward, the shins more parallel to the top of the mat. Flex your feet. Lift your arms up, inhale. Turn to the left, and as you exhale, fold over the left leg as you walk the hands out. Just a deep breath. Just noticing where you feel this. Walk your hands over to the other side. In relationship with your body in this posture. Take a breath. Reach your arms up, inhale. Slide your hands to your heart, exhale. Switch your legs. So whatever shin's in the front, you switch it up. That alone is an interesting reflection. You put the other shin in front. It's like, how is the relationship like just doing that? The reaction. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, twist to the left. Walk the hands forward as you fold over the left leg. Make such a subtle shift. Always kind of astonished by this. Subtle shift can be quite profound. It's action. Walk to the other side. Notice. Reach the arms up. Slide your hands to the heart as you exhale. Extend the right leg out and bend your left knee into a butterfly shape. Flex the right foot, reach your arms up, inhale. Turn your heart to your right knee, and as you exhale, fold over that leg. As you come into this investigative approach of self-study in this moment, can you tap into one thing you're grateful for right now in this moment? Just walk back, switch your legs. So left leg will be straight, right knee will be bent. Lift your arms up, turn your heart to your left knee, inhale. And then fold over that leg, exhale. And steady your gaze. And again, just kind of getting clearer about what it is you feel grateful for. And feeling it in your heart. One more breath. Get back, open your legs out to a straddle now. Stay on your blanket. Flex your feet, reach your arms up, inhale. And as you exhale, you'll start to lean to the right, sweep the right arm under your belly and the left arm over any amount. Inhale, reach both arms up. Exhale, sweep the left arm under the belly, palm up, reach the right arm over. Go in between those two. Inhale, reach up. Keep the legs really active. Exhale, right arm under, left arm over. Yeah, inhale, reach up. Exhale, other side. Good. Inhale, reach up. A little change. Turn to the right so your heart's more in line with that knee. Place your right hand down and reach with your left arm for the right foot. Does it mean it's going to get it? Reach it. If you can grab the foot, do that. Turning your heart, keep the chin lifted. Firm both legs. Take a breath. Inhale, reach both arms up. Switch sides, turn to the left. Turn to the left. Heart in line with the left knee. Place your left hand down, then reach for the right foot. This could be a very different experience. Maybe you're grabbing the foot, maybe not on this side. Take a deep breath in and out. Reach your arms up, reach up. Exhale, slide your hands to your heart. Grab your knees, bend the knees, bring them in, and we'll come on to standing on your knees. And let's today stand on the blanket. Make sure the blanket is even and not wrinkly. Put your knees on the blanket. Inhale, reach your arms up. And as you exhale, step the left foot out and lean over to that side. Inhale, both hands reach up. Exhale, right hand down, float the left leg. Stay here, bend the knee, reach for the foot, open the chest, lift your chin, take a breath. Extend the leg, inhale, step it down, exhale, come all the way up, and then move the knee back in where you started. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, right foot steps out, lean over that leg. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, left hand down, floating the right leg is an option. Bending the knee, reaching for the foot, kicking it back, opening the chest, steady gaze. Like a dance. Inhale, reach the leg out. And as you exhale, come up. To the heart, step the knee in, sit back, take a breath, move the prop, sit back, take a breath, place one hand, palm on the heart, the other hand on top, bring an awareness to your heart. And touching your body and for a moment embracing that this is the body that you have in this lifetime. It's a quote from Rumi. Let the beauty of what you love be what you do. There are many ways to kneel and kiss the ground. In your exploration of beauty, be humble. take a deep breath in. Open mouth, exhale. And thank you so much for practicing today with Sundays with Amber. Please check out my website where I have other offerings, live stream classes, and then hour-long classes on Vimeo for rent or purchase. And I'll see you next week.